I think John Hawksby is just great to watch and just enjoy listening to him. But you get a good coverage of everything that's happening right across the board. I've just always enjoyed TV3 News. When TV1 was doing half hour, I always watched TV3, and I didn't even switch to TV1 to see what the hour coverage was like. I just am very loyal to TV3 News.